Okay, so, so you see, this is like this. Mm-hmm. Like this. We had it wrong. We had it wrong. So, like this. This one. See?
Yeah. Yeah.
It was, so that it wouldn't fall out.
Yeah, you got. We got to have a little notch back here.
Well,
that's the way it goes.
No, no.
No?
Yeah, that's how.
That's the way it goes.
Yeah.
All right. If we do this.
No, I was thinking, no.
Oh, here he is. Here you are. Here's what we did. We figured, we drew that. There it is. Yeah.
Yeah, but no. See, wrong.
Okay.
Wrong.
Okay.
This. This is straight.
Oh, okay.
Straight.
Okay.
And this is crooked.
Okay. Okay.
But okay. This is straight.
Okay.
So, so I would say. See? See?
Mm-hmm.
So, so if we could, I can do it.
Mm-hmm.
I can do it. You want me to try?
Whatever, it's up to you. Whatever you want to do. I'm listening to you.
Okay.
Because time's going to run out, and we're not going to meet next week, so we have to get as much in today as we can.
You can go till 12:30?
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay. Okay, so, this would be okay.
Yeah, okay.
You think so? It's the same as this. It's the same as this. Look at
it. Yeah, it's very, very close. It needs to be a little more. This is down, and that's up.
No, because this is good.
Uh-huh.
This is very good. So let's so let me see. I've been doing this.
Yeah.
I've been doing this. It's starting to
loosen up a little.
Yeah. After 7 years. It's starting to, now I can.
Look at that. Hey, man, that's great. But 7 years to do it just that much.
But it is. It's good.
Yeah.
So.
And little by little each day, it's giving you a little bit more. You can do a little bit more with it.
Yeah.
A little bit. Each day gets better. Before you couldn't do it, but now you can get a hold of something where before it was down. Just hanging there. Doing you no good.
But so yeah. What else are there to do? You can sit and you can sit and watch the time go by, or you can just keep going at it and eventually, I don't know how far I get, but first I do this. It's really good now.
Yeah. In fact, it comes. Yeah.
It used to be not so good.
No.
But. It's pretty good.
I like that.
But this, you know, I told you this.
Yeah, that piece of wood in there.
Because I don't know. It's just
gets in the way.
Yeah, it's. So I keep it straight. But if I don't have to use it, I the weight makes them see. The weights. That's what goes. That's why it works.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so
Let's tighten it. You want to loosen it, don't you? You want to take it out?
Yeah.
You got to go reverse.
It is.
Let's see. Yeah, that's reverse. That's R.
Okay.
R for reverse. F for forward.
My nose?
Yeah.
It's dripping.
Yeah. You probably what we call the woolly worms are out, so you're probably allergic. You're probably allergic to several different things. And first the orange blossom, then the grapefruit blossoms, and you're probably a little allergic to that, then the mulberries are coming out. So as you go on, you're getting all kinds of pollen, flower called pollen, and you're allergic to that.
Okay, so let's see.
We get another one.
I got it.
Oh, you got it. Okay.
Okay, now. Now. Okay. Now, that's the hole.
Yeah, we can make a new one.
Yeah, I kind of want it. This new hole. Oh. It's a new hole. There's a hole made already.
Oh, okay.
Like, but different hole.
Okay.
Different hole. But this, it is made already. Let me see. It's, so I have to loop I see. So I'm it works. Mm-hmm. It works. No.
We have to make a new one on that side.
Yeah, this one is... Yeah.
Tighten the other side up so that...
But, yeah, there's a hole. A hole here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm looking at it here.
Oh, you can't see it? There's a hole here.
Okay. So we'll use that then.
But there's no hole here. See?
Yeah.
There's a hole. But there's a hole here,
yep.
But no hole here.
No, I see what you're talking about.
Uh-huh.
But we can put, that's pretty square right there.
Yeah.
And we'll drill another wood hole here, right there.
Okay.
Right there.
And Can you do a second hole?
Yeah.
I mean, do this and then the second hole, or no?
But I have to put it in the vise. I have to drill it with the. I have to, in the metal. I have to drill with that. You can't. It's too hard to drill with hand by hand.
Yeah, I know that, but...
Yeah, but I can do it.
But I don't think that... I'm wondering, is the hole, it's too... It,
don't worry about that. We just decide where we want a hole here and make it. And then we'll make another one in there.
Okay, so, now...
Yeah, we have to take this off, and I'll drill it over there.
Okay, so I have to...
Yeah, take that off.
Okay. This is the hole.
Right?
see this hole here, two holes.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it?
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
We want the other hole someplace down here.
Okay.
Okay.
So, what was it that? No. What is it called?
File.
I have so many files.
Yeah.
I have round, straight, with different grades. But what is it called again?
File.
And what else? You were showing me
a counter shape.
Counters. Oh. So you counter sick. Can you write it down? File and counters. So, what would you call this?
Piece of wood.
Yeah, but...
Piece of wood.
Yeah, but I use it. Piece of wood.
I don't know what you would call it.
Countersink. Hmm. And do you, how many common countersink different ways to, this is one way, there's probably a different way, like
that's another countersink, but that's more or less for wood. This is for metal.
Well, write it down. Very interesting. Mm-hmm. Yeah, very interesting. What do you...
Yeah, drop it right.
So then, let me... So I can do the thing.
You want to do anything with this wood?
What?
Do you want to make this into the wood?
No, it's already there.
In here. Oh, okay.
Underneath.
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
Good. Okay.
So,
Yeah, you can put that screw back in. And
okay. Okay, now how would I do that? I have the right side for this, right? I have the right side for it.
Yeah,
it would be an eighth, or I got this.
That lines up with that. This lines up with this hole. And then we have to drill another little pilot hole for the other one. But if you get both of those tight, and you got it exactly where you want it, and then we'll drill this one.
How did you?
Didn't I tell you not to worry about it? Don't worry about it. You see, I think way ahead. Oh, I thought you was going to drill it. You going to drill it? You want me to drill?
Well,
it's up to you. Whatever you want to do, you do. I'm just kind of waiting for you to tighten them up.
Okay, I can do that.
Okay.
I can do that. Let's see. And then, so what size is this? What size is this? 8 inch, right?
5/32. You can't quite read it, but it looks like 5/32.
Well, you should.
Okay. Now,
this is a different screw.
Is it a different one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a self-tapping twist. Let me see. Thank you.
have you got a screwdriver? It's a it is it is magnet. It's
11:30.
Yeah, 11:30.
Yeah, we got another hour. Got another hour.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, we got this.
Mm-hmm.
Anything else?
Well, I found those two fit, but whatever we can do with them, I don't know. But that they will fit in the same thread. And
okay, so I could do that.
And I'd give you some nuts that'll fit on there, and you can.
Let me see.
You may have to turn it around because I think threads are goofed up on one end.
Yeah. So, you say you have. Can I keep this?
Yeah, you can have those.
Okay. Okay.
Let's see now. I had some brass nuts would work out fine, wouldn't it? Size. No.
Yeah, but see this, it stops.
Yeah.
It's very hard.
Yeah. You don't want it. You don't want it loose, because you're gonna use, you would use that thing. Let's see. You would use that thing at a particular way. Let me see what I want. Oh, okay, let's try this. Yeah, let's try that. You see what I mean? If you have another nut on that, but you don't want that loose for this to, because when you'd have that hooked onto something, and so you don't want this, you want that tight, just like it is. In other words, you see what I mean? If you had it loose, then it would be wobbling, and as soon as you hit it, it would come out. Also, you don't want it so that it goes down and hits your fingers. You'd be winding it all the way down. So keep it just like it is. That's perfect. Okay. See, I put a nut on that so that it wouldn't go down, because that was loose.
Right.
And if it was like this, I wouldn't need that nut. Now, when that gets loose, then we just run this nut down like we got on that one. But for the time being, just like that, when I hit that a couple times, look, I got it turned in. Look at that. Look at how far I got it in there now.
Yeah.
So don't worry about it. Let's leave this nut here. I think I got some more brass nuts. They're nice to work with.
They are?
Yeah.
What? Why?
I don't know. I just like brass nuts. I don't know why. You might need a few of those things. You just never know. You might need a short one, so you use some of those. You see, I got plenty. I don't know what I'm going to do with them all. Let's see. Someplace I know I got some brass nuts up here. something else too. See if you got it. You got enough of these things. Now, where am I going to find my brass nuts? I know I got some someplace, but I don't know where. There's none up there no more. Someplace I know I got them, but I can't figure out where it is. I'll find them sometime and I'll give you some more brass nuts.
Okay.
Okay, so what else?
This was the main thing. This was the main thing.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
We got that too.
Yeah, you know, because, yeah. So now we need to, file it.
File it?
Yeah. We need to file it.
What are we going to file?
File it. Like we're good. That's good. That's good. You know.
Yeah.
Hands.
Okay.
And then. Not bad. Oh, it's good. It's good. Okay. So. This is already filed. This is already filed.
Yeah.
Filed.
Right.
Filed. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And let's see this. You could do a little more, but I don't know what. I was thinking about this, and I haven't come up with a good reason.
Well, that's all right, as long as you got something there to think about, and maybe you come up with an idea. You got something to work with.
So,
and you say if you could do this and do that, or do this and that with it, it would work with this. Right now, you can't think of what you could use it for. But
it'll come.
When you're working at something, you grab that and you say, oh, if that only had such and such.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You know this, even though it's crooked, I wore it all the time.
Oh.
See, even though it was crooked, I keep it right here.
Oh,
see?
Yeah.
Right, I carry this everywhere I go. You know that.
Ooh.
You know that?
Yeah.
I carried it. It's good. It's got a handle.
Yeah.
Handle. See?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So I carried it. When I go to the shop, when I go anywhere, this two things. It keeps my arm
straight,
but it's more than straight. It's like I got 3.5 pounds, and then this might be 10 pounds, or, and so that would mean my arm. I don't know how you say it.
Stretching.
To stretch my arm.
Stretching arm.
Yeah. Yeah, see? Whenever I do something, I think this, it's got good, and it also stretches. Mm-hmm. And that has mean that has that is the secret that I'm gonna win. Mm-hmm. You see, nobody else knows this. And then the reason why was. To Kathy, she bought this thing, and I couldn't talk, but she says, I'll try it anyway. I'll try it, you know, and that's why it happened. Next thing you know, I need this thing. Works. It's to. This thing is work. Yeah. And if I don't have this, look, like this. It's good, right? The minute I take this off, see, now it's, you gotta understand, it's 7 years and now it's good, but I don't know if you can understand it. And my arm gets, the minute it gets, my arm is bad. So I go like this, and I put it all the time. put it like this. Put it like this. I don't know how to explain it to you.
It feels like an arm now.
Yeah.
Before, you didn't feel like an arm.
Yeah. Yeah, and this is...
Oh, yeah.
I can't explain it. I can't explain it. It's not something I can't explain it.
Yeah, well.
But I can. I know what it means. How I know. I know. But I can't explain it.
Right.
So you don't. So.
We'll see if I can get a bag and put all those nuts and bolts in.
I can put it in. I can put it in there.
You got some place to put?
Yeah.
With all the nuts and bolts.
Yeah. I can put them here. In here.
Oh, good idea.
Yeah. And I have two of this, mm-hmm. Right? So, I have two of this, mm-hmm. Right?
Right.
So maybe I could do something like sharpen it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Then you could use it to maybe hold something. Yeah.
But what, see, like I was thinking, So like this. But this, see?
Mm-hmm.
But it'd be too hard to do that.
Mm-hmm.
Too hard.
Too hard?
I don't know.
You got a drill?
Do I have a drill? A drill. See this? straight.
Mm-hmm.
Straight.
Mm-hmm.
And straight off. Let's this. Not this. This is point. This is point. This is straight.
Right.
And then okay, they're all the same one.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't think I'd be able to do it.
Any files or anything that, or something that you could, they can hold it up against that. That
no,
you
no,
can
no.
make a point.
No. You.
No.
No, it's No. See.
The other way then.
No.
That grinder will grind that way, grind that way, and you make a, well, like if you want to make a knife edge on it, you could do that.
You say that this will
would grind that, yeah. Angle. Have you got that tapered, or is it just?
No, this is what we got. This is what we got. And this, see the, these things
These are all the same picture. These are all the same picture. Different size. Different one, two, and three. Three is three, the same sides. The same size. How would you do that? I don't know. This is the same size. One, two, and three. Three is the same size. I don't know. The same size. So that makes me think, how would they do in math productions? Whenever you do that, like for example, a screwdriver. How do they do that?
They just got machines. They build machines to do that.
Yeah. So, can we do this?
Yeah.
With what?
With my heavy grinder. Like a grinder, yeah. You just got to grind off what you don't want to make it. I haven't pictured this out. These three things are one of these.
Right.
And I'm assuming that you grind this side off, and then you turn it over and you grind that side off.
Right.
And then what you have left is just a thin
right. Piece. Right.
Right?
Right. That is right. That is right.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Let me just try a little bit on the edge of this and see if I can produce what we're both talking about. Let's see. Here. Now, is this something like we're talking about, similar to?
Yeah. It's right.
Right?
Yeah. So, seed this, it's got to be, where am I? Excuse me. Where is your screwdriver? Okay. No, that's not it.
There's the other one there.
Okay.
Oh, I see.
See?
I see. Okay. You want this like that?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Okay. See? When I know what to do. Okay, that'll be a little more gentle there.
And then you can see it, and this makes an edge. See, it's an edge.
An edge,
yeah, like this.
Yeah.
And
a tapered.
Tapers.
See, this is tapered similar.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Yeah. Yeah, I tell you, this, even though it was crooked, it's perfect. Sure. It makes I use it for straightening edge.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
I use it.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay.
Let's see if we fit in a slot. It won't fit in that one. That's too many. It will. Oh, yeah. Fits perfect.
Very good.